Exporting a tempo map from Logic Pro is the same process as exporting a MIDI file. Let's have a quick review. First, I'm going to select all of the MIDI regions in my composition. With the regions selected, I'll place my locators around the whole composition. Then finally, from the File menu, I'll choose Export Selection as MIDI File. Now I'll name my file. And I'm done.